In one country, she was there for a few weeks, and over 1 million people came. And in one church alone, there were over 200,000 people.
Wow.
That waited in long lines for hours and hours and hours and hours. And you waited, and you were faithful, and you waited till the end. So God willing, will open the icon as a blessing. So whatever you do, don't touch the image, you know, itself. Very fragile and delicate. And we'll give cotton. I know you all have to learn, but we'll give you some cotton to take this. The last time the holy icon was in Florida was about 9 years ago. Contact us at the exact perfect moment. Your contact hit us at the exact perfect time. Well, it was found on a bookshelf, literally resting on a puddle of Miro. It's amazing that, you know, one of the greatest miracles in the church today is simply a drop. It says in the top, almost only feels so safe. You come forward and venerate the icon, but kiss the silver. Don't kiss the image. Kiss the silver or the box or something. So come forward.